WBAL-TV is changing frequencies on July 2nd, which means you will have to rescan to find it. This only affects those of you who are using antennas to receive TV signals. To rescan, use the remote to go to your TV's menu. Then click Setup and scroll until you see the auto tune or an option to rescan. Last, click OK and the rescan will begin. Get more information on our website or tvanswers.org. Rescan on July 2nd to continue to receive WBAL-TV 11.